Thinking about my career, coming here in 19. My boy, wow.
It's all right.
If I think over my career and those three times all Americans, meeting didn't mean much until wow, I became a freshman. The guy backing me up every day, push me,
yeah.
Making me play hard, because I know at Ohio State, you want to play away.
That's right.
You want to play away from not being out there. And I know he pushed me every day to play hard. And I want to say, thank you, Will, for that moment, those 3 years you pushed me to do it. You helped make me. To my family back, my family, the Dawes family, that raised me, I remember, for a lot of people don't know, I was a Ohio State young scholar from sixth grade where they recognize you academically, and you get an opportunity to come to Ohio State this summer for workshops and kind of get a feel for the college atmosphere. I was getting recruited. Obviously, sports started to kick in, and I started to take it to the next level. And I remember getting an offer from Ohio State, and I remember talking with my family, and I let them know. I said, I got an offer from John Cooper today, and I'm thinking about, what should I do? And, I said, I was really I hate to say this, I was really a Charles Woodson fan. I was Charles Woodson, and I remember talking with my family. So we had dinner and we started talking, and they looked me in my face and said, "Boy, if you think you're going to Michigan, you must be crazy."
That's right.
The next morning, I committed to Ohio State.
Crucial.
It means a lot to me. I just want to thank you guys for that moment, for most importantly, I want to thank my coaches, John Cooper, offering his scholarship to Ohio State. And that was huge. I played for him for the first 2 years, then to move on to Coach Jim Tressel and to play for him for my last 2 years, and really having to sit down with him as a junior and making that decision. If I'm going to stay at Ohio State, when I had the opportunity to go professionally, and you know, we sat down and he told me this decision would be bigger than your athletic career. This is going to be something big. And when you're 20, 21 years old, you're not thinking of that. You're thinking of the dreams and the goals of being in the NFL, having that, you know, NFL logo on your helmet or whatever team. And you know, almost 10 years later, I realized, you know, how big that decision has become in my life. That decision, you know, to stay here and to get my education, to get my degree, and of course to win that national championship with my teammates, that's going to live on for a lifetime. I want to thank my coach, Mel Tucker, my defensive back coach, Coach John Tenuta. Those guys push me every day. You motivate me when you become All-American. They keep you going. I want to thank most importantly my wife.
That's right.
She was there for 4 years with me. You know, we came in the dorm together in Morton Tower. She was on 7, I was on 11.
7-11.
She supported me through everything on and off the field, and she made being an athlete a lot easier because a lot of the, you know, groundwork of things just on and off the field she would help me with, and she never helped me with homework, which that's what I took me to. It took 2008 to get my degree. Change your rules because you said 5 years from your graduation year. I think I kind of slipped it under the radar. But I definitely want to thank the varsity of you guys are a great organization. And to be into this Hall of Fame means a lot to me as just an individual, most importantly, for my team that I represent, and all these and my teammates contributed and made a point to make me the player that I am. And I feel like I represent standing up here
today, and thank you guys. Appreciate it.
All right.
Just like a guy from Stark County to come clean. 5 years since your class would have graduated, not you.